Mistyos, I have a job for you.
What's going on?
This job will be dangerous and could get us both killed.
All my jobs are dangerous.
This job is about power. The power to rule Gortin by starting a war.
Wars cost both Drachmi and lives.
I know the price. A war will be devastating. But in the end, it's what's best for Gortin.
What do you have in mind?
I am the head of the Bull Council, and according to our code, after a war is lost, the Council chooses our next leader. Me.
And you need some heads to roll to get things started?
Just one head. There's a visiting herald from Festos. No doubt here to broker peace with Gortin. His murder will guarantee that war is the only option for Gortin.
And my fee?
You'll be paid very handsomely for your efforts.
I'll start the war for you. But first, I need more information.
Before the war can truly begin, we'll need your help weakening Gortin. Destroy their supplies, steal their valuables, and kill that Malacca's visiting herald.
Where can I find the visiting herald?
This man of peace stays at the leader house at night and wanders around Gortin during the day. Kill him, and Gortin will be blamed for his murder.
Tell me about the supplies I should destroy.
The weapon racks and supplies in Thedalos Fort must be destroyed to ensure they don't win the war.
There's plenty of valuables to be found in Thedalos Fort.
Stealing from there will hurt the Gortin war effort most.
I'll start this war for you. I hope you know what you're doing.
We've been planning this for a while. See me when everything is complete.
I see him. Spartan is weak and ready for new leadership.
Praise the gods. Here is a reward for your troubles.
After war, the Bull Council chooses a new leader.
I should check that out.
They can't be far. I swear.
Get it out.
Sir,
keep your eyes open, or your warm book
on the... Fight me! Come on, let's find her.
Right away.
I'll find her!
Shit, what happened to them?
We won't lose her.
Affirmative.
Music.
my sight!
What's on your mind, old man?
I'm dying, Mistios. I can feel it in my bones. But first, there's something I need to do. Will you help an old man fulfill his dying wish? I can offer you what drachmi I have left.
I won't deny an old man his final wish. What is it?
I always promised my wife I'd take her to see the red flowers on the summit of the mountain in Zeus's playground. It's a beautiful place. Great view. But she met the ferryman before me, Mistios. I never made good on my promise. It was always one thing or another, you know? Children, war, what have you.
It was a tough situation. You did your best.
You're a kind soul, Mistios. But I failed her. I did.
So, what do you want me to do?
I need you to pick some of those red flowers for me from the summit of Mount Ida, so I can take them to my wife when I meet Hades. Just a few would do. Bring them back to me here. I'll be waiting, Mistios. And I don't have long.
I understand.
I can't wait to see my wife again, but I'm going to need those red flowers.
The place the old man spoke of. There it is. The flower. The flower. Towers. I should hurry back to the old man near Gortin.
Thank you.
Hades claims another.
In all my life, I've never seen him so peaceful. I hope he's found matter. Those flowers, are they?
Yes. He asked me to fetch them.
You silly old man. Is this why you left Pevka? To fetch matter flowers so far from home? You silly, stubborn old man.
Here.
Thank you so much, Mistios.
He made a promise to his wife, and I made a promise to him.
I don't have anything to offer you. Mater must be so glad you brought her flowers. You never did when she was alive.